Hi, today we're going to unbox the Reach RX GNSS receiver from our partner Emlid and set it up with Skylark Nx RTK Corrections. Let's get started. The Reach RX is an easy to use GNSS receiver for location data collection in the field. It weighs only 250 grams and is super compact, making it easy to carry in a pocket. It's also IP68 certified, making it completely weatherproof. It comes with a quick start guide and a USB Type-C charging cable that works with any 5-volt USB charger, which is not included in the box. It also can be mounted on any standard surveying pole or a camera tripod with the correct adapter. Getting started with the Reach RX is super easy. Long press on the button to boot it up. The green light indicates that it's fully charged. On the App Store, look for Emlid, and we'll find the Emlid Flow app. Download it, takes only a few seconds, and we can open it. Here we can grant access to local network and Bluetooth. It immediately finds it. Tap on it, agree to share analytics. We can make its LEDs flash to make sure that's the one. Go to status, and it all makes sense. We're indoors, we're not ingesting corrections. So let's set these up. We can do that here in correction input, or go to profile, my entry profiles, and add a profile. We can give it a name, Skylark Nx RTK. And for the rest of the information, we can go to our Skylark user portal, which I have pulled up here. We can copy paste the address first. And the port is 2101. Next up, the username. And copy paste the password. Finally, we need a mount point, which in the case of Nx RTK is RTK MSN5. And that's it. Save this configuration and apply it. And then go to receivers, correction input, and select that one. It's waiting for corrections and starts receiving them. We can see the LED turning yellow for float. Makes sense, we're indoors. And if we can see the status, we are ingesting corrections. So that's great. And here we are outside. We're gonna open the app. We're ready in fixed mode. It just took a split second. You can see it from the green LED. Now we can go to survey and go to our project and just tap to save data. It is that easy. Thank you for watching this quick demo of Emlid's Reach RX with Skylark. We'll see you next time.